Come out where I can see you.
Ooh, it's Captain Hook. Oh, what a lovely treat. Oh, come closer, closer. You know, it's been so long since I talked to anyone except rats and leeches.
Oh, I didn't come for the conversation.
Of course you didn't, dearie. And so, what brings Captain Hook home? Finally ready to seize his revenge. Finally ready to kill me. Or try.
I'm not that man anymore. I finally learned what I'm meant to live. I'm willing to set aside my revenge to us. To ask you for your help.
Yes, I thought I smelled desperation, my speciality. So tell me, what's the problem? Is it a plague? A woman? A curse?
A daughter. A witch is locked her in a tower, and I need magic to set her free.
Oh, that's doubly tragic. For you have come to the wrong place. No magic here.
I know this place drains your power.
Yes. It drains me.
But if you help me, if you help me free my daughter from her prison, I'll finally free you from yours.
What a deal.
Yes, a deal.
Deal. Oh, I remember I used to love those. There is something, a magic weapon with the power to shatter any prison. But it's terribly difficult to obtain. Terribly, terribly, terribly difficult.
Just tell me where it is.
It's not a question of where, dearie, but who? This magic is in the hands of another famous captain. And you and I both know, pirates don't give up what's theirs without a fight.